Converting improper fractions into a mixed number. To convert an improper fraction, which is 7 over 3, into a mixed number, you simply divide. You divide the numerator by the denominator. 3 goes into 7. 3 goes into 7 two times. This will become our whole number. 3 times 2 is 6. Subtract. Our remainder is 1. Our remainder becomes the numerator, and the divisor, 3, becomes the denominator. Our final answer is 2 1/3. This completes our problem.